One thing that people ask me about today is why is the cost of housing going up? One, the cost of land in the RTP area is at an all-time high. Number two, there's just a shortage of skilled workers. Having been in the industry for 30 years, we know which companies to work with, but even more important, we know which one of their crews can deliver the quality, and there are other crews that are just not set up to deliver the quality for our clients.